What you're seeing now is a bit later in the video, but let's take it back. I was originally going to finish this drawing of the artist distorted, but something came up. I was playing FIFA, and during halftime I checked my phone. I saw an RIP Juice post on Snapchat. I immediately went to Twitter to confirm it and saw that he passed away due to a seizure. Most of us were first introduced to his music thanks to his breakout hit Lucid Dreams. I remember watching an interview where he talks about this particular song. It wasn't something he expected to blow up, to him it was just another song. The song took him 20 minutes to get it right. He said he just kept restarting the song till he found the perfect fit. He mentioned that the song wasn't about a particular issue, just being haunted by a person or a personal mental problem or addiction. Basically, emotions that haunt you. My first introduction to Juice WRLD was on Spotify. His debut album Goodbye and Good Riddance appeared when I first opened the app. I listened to some of it on my way to work. I enjoyed it, but completely forgot about it when I got there. A few weeks later, TSM Daquan, the Fortnite streamer, was talking about the song on a stream. A few days after the stream, I went back in and re-listened to the album. Ever since, I've been a fan. A lot of his music is really depressing, which some people really hate about him, but to me, it's just someone being real and pouring out their emotions. He talks about his troubles from depression, drug problems, and heartbreak. And if you've never listened to his music, go listen to the album Goodbye and Good Riddance. You won't regret it. Or the following songs: All Girls Are the Same, Robbery, Used To, Hide, Lucid Dreams, and that's just a few great songs that came to my head. So yeah, he was a really influential artist and a humble and genuinely good person that will be missed. Rest in peace to Juice WRLD, and thanks for watching. I'ma end it here. If you like what you see, like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm also really interested, what's the first song or first album you listened to from Juice WRLD? Or where? And once again, thanks for watching.